Alex. That's good. There you go.
I like what I'm seeing from everybody here. I know our fans are really going to enjoy this year coming up. But this is my first year, and I'm looking forward to coaching this unbelievable, passionate team. So
when I found out that Coach Gerford was going to be the coach, I looked her up. I found out some very good information about her, how she put other players into the league. So, I mean, I was all into it once I found out.
So I've always had that, you know, work ethic where, you know, I always try to implement that with every team I'm in. And now we got the tilt collar going and the team's really working hard and they buying into it.